family creates the ultimate building blocks that you need to build anything, to go anywhere and to do anything. The problem is that we have been propagated by media and what we see on television about what relationships are all about. But if you're there because you choose to love and that you've been committed to that other person, you can go the distance if you're compatible and if you both feel the same way. Marriage is really all about expectations. Whether you know it or not, before you even meet that Mr. Right or that Mrs. Right, you have already had in your mind, in your mind's eye, an idea of what you believe that that relationship should be like. Where you want to see yourself going together, what you want to see yourself doing together, what you want to see yourself creating together. You already have that in your mind's eye. The problem is most people do not communicate it. And when they talk about it with another person, they don't talk about it in the confines of specificity that you really need to make sure that you are alike. And what I can tell you is that most of the differences that we find that cause us to be at odds with one another, two-thirds of them are based on gender differences. Did you know that, first of all, the way that the human brain is wired for a male versus a female is completely distinct? For a woman, we are born with 3 to 5 language centers. That's why we can out-talk you, we can out-debate you, we can bring up dates and times, we can remember what you were wearing, where you were standing, when you said such and such, and when you did it. A man only has 1 to 2 language centers in their brain. It causes you not to be able to understand cause and effect the same. We're wired to be different, so therefore we will remain different. And so we have to respect that these differences are a part of the blueprint, and we have to understand what they are and respect each other's differences and see how we can work those together so that they work for our good.
She just got down to core issues. She was really good, spot on.
Dr. Jacqueline is prime when it comes to developing a relationship, bringing a relationship into fruition, and watching it grow and prosper into something beautiful.